Hello and welcome in. Welcome to the channel. Happy Thursday. One more day. Happy Thursday. Happy Wednesday. Not Thursday. Wednesday. Wednesday. My Thursday is tomorrow's Friday for me, but anyway. So, what am I on Ravenport? We're gonna redo, how to do a redo on episode 9. Didn't get the contracts done. We did it, or I did, not we. I did get this field down here done. What we might do. But one, we need to get stuff put away. And then I think we might go buy us a roller. There's a new-ish roller. But with your roller is filled with. These are still not ready. Oh my gosh, they're like right there. 99%. Alright, so probably like another hour or so, they'll be ready. Let's move. What's this? Door's still open. We might. I'm thinking too that we might, get rid of one of the buildings and put us down like an open shed or something. I don't know. I'm kind of hitting. I like the barn, but I'm kind of, I'm kind of over trying to get in and out of it. Alright, so let's go grab, let's go grab a rake, we'll put it away. I think everything else is put away. It's just a rake that we need to put away. Contracts are done. I mean, we do have other contracts with new. I don't know. We'll see. I don't know that I really want to do another bailing contract, but we can also. We have enough money. Well, if we buy a roller, not necessarily what we have, but money, but this is keep an eye on our bales over here, and we can sell them. That'll make us a little bit of money. And I'm kind of, I don't know, I'm thinking about maybe getting rid of our Vermeer baler. And Raffer and in our, Bailer just for, I don't know, thinking about it. I don't know if we are art or not or whatever. But why are you not? My phone not calling. Put this away. I don't remember. Hey, Raymond, how are you, buddy? Welcome in. Happy Wednesday to you. So we just need to fertilize that. I mean, we can see if they're on sale. Not really anything that we can use right now, but let's look. Was it? Oh, I didn't add it. Oh shoot. I mean, we could buy this. I mean, this is. Because we don't need a massive roller, we don't need one like this, technically. I mean, that's 12 meters. Don't technically need a 12. Let's just buy. We'll buy one of these. Doesn't necessarily have to go do that. I don't need the cedar. And hell, let's do a massy. Since we're kind of doing massy. Black and then rims. Let's go. Gray, or maybe black. Alright, let's unfit that up. That's 28 versus the 40. Let's go ahead and load these up, because we're going to be selling these here really soon. Actually, we might go ahead. I'm going to speed time up just a little bit. That way we can, maybe get those to ferment a little quicker. Oh, grab a roll. I bet a roller is not at the shop, is it? I bet a roller is up there in the middle, of course. 3 set. And then we'll reset this down in the shop. Alright, let's go. I hope you guys are all doing well. I know I am. I'm doing good. Tomorrow we're going to be on this tonight over here. Tomorrow we're going to be over on the YouTube side. We're probably going to do some SnowRunner. And then Friday, we're going to have one in the morning and one that night. That evening, night, whatever you want to call it. And then two multiplayer streams, but they're going to be on the same map. You guys voted, and we're going to be on Deerlands. It'll be pretty fun. We can do farming, I'll get login set up. So if people want to do some loading, that, you know, that's gonna be kind of fun. I don't know, we might, I don't know. Kind of thinking maybe that we might do one of them over here. I'm not sure. But, yeah, we'll do, it's gonna be like our last push to, oh my goodness. To raise money for our FS family that we're helping. That's what the bar is up top. The peeps helping peeps. So hopefully we'll, I mean, we're really, really close to our $1,500 mark. But yeah, that's what's going to go on Friday. Saturday, I'm not really sure if we're going to have anything going on. And then Sunday is my birthday. And I plan on, we're going to be streaming all day Sunday. Kind of off and on, doing different games. Farm Sim. Probably SnowRunner, you know. I want to get some Transport Fever 2 in there also. I don't know. What would it, yeah. I need to get Farming Simulator 19, FS 19 downloaded. Or put on this PC and. I don't know. Maybe we'll do some Flint Hills. I know Fury and. Was it BC was talking about. Flint Hills was their, like, their all-time favorite map on FS19, and I never did play that map. I don't know, maybe we'll do something kind of nostalgic, and we'll, play FS19 and we'll do that. I don't know, we'll see. This up and up. It's feeling old. Hold on, we might have just rolled and then we might have, like, sleep. I'm on here for a couple hours tonight. Get some work done on Ravenport. Just kind of chill and whatnot. Hey, Johnny, what's going on, buddy? How are you? Happy Wednesday to you. Go back and clean up my hair. Yes. The OCDs are kicking in. Couple things about them. Yeah, they're doing good. Awesome. Yeah, everything's good. Kind of talk about what's gonna happen in the next couple 2-3 days. Be on here tonight, and we're gonna be over on YouTube side tomorrow. Tomorrow night, probably doing some SnowRunner. And then Friday, we're gonna have our dual, our multiplayer stream. One in the morning and one later on. And then, Saturday, probably not doing too much. And then Sunday, Sunday's gonna be my birthday stream. Waiting on the wife. Oh, yeah. But yeah, I don't know. We're gonna probably play quite a bit of stuff on Sunday. Do some farm sim, do some SnowRunner, probably throw some event on Transport Fever too. Maybe some Medieval Dynasty. Like, just play all kinds of stuff on Sunday. Just have a good old time. Yes. So do I. This one is edited by Stevie. So it's like all the colors. I was gonna put in, well, I haven't, I just didn't activate it. I have a newer roller. There was one on Mod Hub that looks like this, but it gives you the option to make it a normal roller, a grass roller, or a mulcher. But I didn't click on it to activate it on the save game, so I do have it ready to go on my on my Unimog series where I'm not using a tractor. Hey Ben, what's going on, buddy? How are you? We'll come on here and get some work done, progress this series on a little bit more. I need to. I mean, we could have easily just spread fertilizer on this, but other than that. I mean, I should say, I think we're going to do SnowRunner tomorrow, I think. I may save that for Sunday. Because I really want to hit back on my Unimog series. I'm really having a blast with it. I was actually lurking in Ham's stream last night, and then was kind of playing on that a little bit, creating another field, and I'm going back. Yeah, I missed that. Chan, my buddy Chan, come in like after lunch and said, I was watching Bandit at lunch. I went, what? He's like, yeah, he was playing MLB. I'm like, nuh-uh. I totally did not come up Uh-oh. I don't know why, it totally did not come up for me. Sham! It was cool. Nice. We got about 90 minutes in. Nice. Oh, sweet. That's awesome. And he said you're doing some kind of like storyline. That's cool. Awesome. Yeah, yeah, run to the show. Yep, that's, yeah, that's what it said. No, I'm sure. Nice. Nice. And he knows way more about that than I do. I have no idea about those things at all. Alright, so once this is done, we should be able to go sell our silence panels that we have. Then they'll be running the hill. Then maybe we'll be able to buy another plot, maybe, another field. I think I'm gonna do, if we do Transport Fever 2 on Sunday, I'm gonna do it a little bit different. Is what is Giants your team or what is your ball team? Like, who's your favorite team? But I think on the Transport Fever 2, I'm gonna play like the tutorial kind of thing. So that way, if somebody's like new to it, we can kind of learn along with it. I don't know, just kind of an idea that I had. Whether it's an idea or not, we'll soon find out. I don't know how often I will hit on Transport Theater 2. I don't know, but I wanted to back to it as I enjoyed playing it. Problem is, what's this roller up here at this farm? Or, as well as our grass field, but our other grass field is just over on the other side. And then after that we might sleep. Really not feeling bailing contracts right now. And that could, so we can make more money, but I'd rather, I don't know if we have stuff that can be harvested. Close. Hold that up, and then yeah, so we'll have a lot to harvest. So we'll have a lot to do when we sleep and come back in. I know we have oats down here. none of it is a little bit of money and sell the straw or whatever. But if sort them, take straw off of it. We'll have quite a bit to do. Alright, so let's... let's go put this away and then we'll check 100 pages. Oh, I don't know. Hey, what's going on, brother? How are you? Tired. Oh. Oh. Where can we take some? Five times. So, five. 38. Almost 39,000 liters of silage. 100 yelling. That's all good, Johnny. It went there, buddy. Just sat down to eat dinner. Well, what a minute, brother. No. Alright, where can we put? Not on the Alma. That means we have to put it on the train. Let's go to buy it. Yeah, decided to hop on tonight. Hop on the Twitch side, purple side. Kind of do a redo to episode number 9. I deleted the one that I had because it was not good. It was like a 20-minute episode and. I was not one to upload that over on the YouTube side either. That was from the other day that I did. I did quite a bit of stream. I did a later stream on YouTube and I decided. Well, that was when. Last Saturday. We got done with our multiplayer on Mars, and I'm like, I still want to stream, and I hopped on over here, and I shouldn't have, because I was, as soon as I did, I was like, why? So I'm like, I should have just called it good with Mars and went on. I bet, right? I mean, I was running the hill, and then I hit on here, and I'm just like... was it this one? Sure. Holy pump. Holy bump, 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 bump. Both rice visitors. I'm authorized. Respect my authority. But the fuck? Ouch. That did not. Ugh. $13,000 is all I bought? Wait a minute. I had... That doesn't seem right. $500 no times 7 38.5. So then what was the price? 345, right? 47 times 347 divided by 1,000. Sadly, that was right. Wow. Well, that kind of stunk. My price was. Ugh. Apparently, this is not the map to do silent. Houses. This we have a lot. Unless I put down the forage, forage some point, forage dealer. Man, that was rough. What is Hay-Pay? Hay-Pay? What is Hay-Pay? Not much. In this head. Well, we're gonna need this. So I'm probably sell straw. Not too much straw, but we start harvest. Well, after this sleep at my end, but let's go check. I'm close to having a box right of olives. Almost. Over here. Over here yet? But I think we're gonna sleep. I really, like I said, I really don't want to do. Oh, I don't want to do a melee contract. Field 1 and field 2. Field 1 is hay bales. I don't know. Just not in the mood to do a contract. Or valid contract. Have anything that looks like. Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna go back to the house. So we're gonna go back. And we'll see. I know we're wasting a little bit of a day, but it'll be alright. Nope. Yep. I didn't want to destroy off of So that's already. That for now. Because I want to put down our juice. Our juicy juice. Oh boy, look at all that. That's some pineapples. This is really nice. Pineapples and apples. So we can. I mean, if we really wanted to, we can put our juice factory down if we wanted to. Alright, so this is all that's in the spawn. Nice. No, actually, we'll probably have another crate that will spawn in each of them. Awesome. Nice. Let's give this a little bit of daylight. Up there. Wait. That is divine. And how long is it supposed to snow? All darn day. Well, till 2 o'clock. Lovely. Is the snow? Are you? The snow effect, harvesting? Or is it just rain, or is it both? Yeah, I'd have to put that in a different part. Things like that. No. Oh, answers that question. Weather. No. It's... Snow off. We're gonna fix this real quick. How many playing this? I'm gonna deal with this now. I don't wanna deal with this now. I would love to buy us. Yeah. I'm not sure, but I don't know if it's good. Let's hop in this. Let's get stuff moved. I think we're gonna leave our grapes and olives alone. Looks like a wool. What a wall situation look like. I may have like one more power on this button. I think their juice factory is only like 40 grand, maybe? Yeah, we'll have two pallets of wool, so we're gonna leave those alone. Well, almost two pallets. Alright, so let's go get that stuff. Starting. Let's grab our trailer. But so that we're gonna leave the grapes and the olives for a minute. Buy me a Unimog. In this series, we're back and forth quicker. Zeus factor in that another room. Apple and pineapple and then lemon. Shouldn't have a couple there. So we should have a couple more spawns. I think with the juice, I'm gonna have to go buy some sugar. Put juice factories in the front, I think. I don't want to do that. Let's dump this off and then we're going to buy some. Apple, orange, and lemonade. So, pineapple, orange, apple, and grape juice. Can all be made. But to make lemonade, I have to put some sugar. Oh, what is that? Let's go ahead. Where can we sell olives? Maybe we'll sell olives. I'm gonna wait, but Boats and dangerous. Alright, so we'll grab the grapes. Grapes, we'll sell olives. We'll buy some sugar, bit lemonade. Olives, and we will sell I will come fix it in just a minute. We're no momentum to come for glory. Isn't this happening? Sweet. I have not been down here yet. Go have my own. Thank you for buying. Nice. Alright, so let's fix whatever is ailing this guy. They're just being a moron. I don't know what you're doing or where you're trying to go, Thin Dog, but get off the... Why did you... Oh my god, what? Like, what is that all about? Don't make me call you something else. I really don't know where you're going. Why is that only... What? That combine has a bigger hopper than that. So what? I don't know. Don't want to know. I know nothing. I know nothing. I just work here. Alright, so let's find us some sugar pallets. Same with that cheesy ones. And we don't have cheesy ones. We have certain meats that we can. So we'll just buy. We'll buy 3 pellets for that. Alright, let's grab those and put them in the juice factory, and then we'll... we'll put that going, and then we'll... grab a baler and start baling up some straw. A cartridge or a hell of a gun. Probably not around here. Thinking that their enemy is hidden, not just laying around. I will look a little bit. What is up? Yeah, up his off. Nothing up here either. Okay, well, it doesn't hurt to look, you know? That's all it is. Alright, let's... We might go ahead and... Where's the fuel back at the farm? I mean, in a way, we can... I'm going to be first. That's a good spot to hide something. A great hiding spot. What is it here? Let me in. Let me in, mother of my children. What go around the other one? Perhaps. And then there either. I would have thought there would have been something in there. Now the boot is very snitty. It's very snitty. Alright. Grab our shooter. And head over to our... Well, grab our... we're not taking this all the way to. Some juice. Mint. Yeah. Sweet. And I think also I want to put down. Let's go grab our pillow. And mow this too if you wanted to. It looks like it's red eye. Him on course play on the manor. Huh? We shouldn't buy this hat. We need silence. Infinite power is just tame if we wanted to. I don't necessarily have to feed Infinite Bar. You know. So we'll hop in the combine, we'll hop in that course. I'll be back. We will put him to work. Yeah. That's a little food. Headlands last? no headlights. $10,000 off of that field, not too horrible. Well, it's kind of picked up as we go. Yeah. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. That sounds kind of fun. Parsnips in field 6. So, I want to do spiral and want to just follow him around. I have yet to use that harvester. I'm having fun. We're back here at the bowling alley. Nice. Ah, excuse me. Welcome back. How's that? But what we need, I'm not gonna do that with. That's gonna fill that up quick. We will use our trainer. Yeah, that's gonna, I mean, we're gonna lease it, but we'll use our trailer, so then that's gonna make it a little bit easier. Moving an engine.
Oh.
1174. Wait a minute. That seems like it's... Alright. Oh. This will field. This will be field. Then what will appear? But I don't think we're gonna mess with straw up top. Pull this bale of the straw down here. And then hopefully. That bail up there. Let's adopt oats. Silo and on the layer. Sell it. It's not in the left. I'm gonna have to do that one ourselves. Not to be my bit of pain. I don't know what I'm doing. I was hungry from dinner. Is going to finish sorting film down here. And then I'll stream and come in next time. Or I'll do it off camera. We'll do the sort and fill up top, and then we'll do that contract. Oh, I'm missing it for this. Something a little hunter in it. With an hour and a half. Maybe a little bit over an hour and a half. It's pretty extreme. Mm-hmm. I said I didn't. Another male over there. A monster rolling there. This build up told me about Dunham there. That's where. You've never seen a ranch plant? Hilarious. Right in your neck. Who knows, we might hop back in here on Friday in between our other live streams, perhaps. Nice. I'm on 10. This is the 15. I'm just gonna make our way up top. Right in here. So at 10,000, I think. Yeah, that's it. Go ahead and move this up here. I'll pull it, and then we're gonna wrap up the screen. Well, this will put us closer, or the other one will put us closer. I'll find out. Oh look, we're back to the White Mountains. Yeah, thank you, FS. move this over here. Alright, well, that's gonna wrap this up. An hour and a half in. I'm kind of hungry. Thank you all for hanging out for a little while with me tonight. I appreciate y'all Bandit and Fury and Johnny and Raymond come in at the beginning. Thank you all so much for hanging out. I appreciate you. Have an awesome rest of your night. Great day tomorrow. Thanks, brother. Appreciate you. But, yeah, y'all have a great one. And as always, stay safe. And keep spreading that positivity and that love. And we will catch you on the next one.